phone.
Nicole Hacault with Roller Page Top Producers here in Winnipeg. And we've got Miguel Madeira from Toronto.
Yeah, with Roller Page Signature.
And I've got the fur coat, the epic fur coat, as he's making his pit stop here in Winnipeg. So this is going to be the beginning of a video series that I want to do for you guys leading up to conference, kind of talking all about Winnipeg and all the awesome stuff. So I've got Miguel here and his wife, and we're going to check out the forks down here in Winnipeg and some of the awesome things that you guys can do when we're here. So yeah, we're going to go grab some food. We're going to go see some awesome stuff, and hope you guys enjoy.
So good.
Take a bite. Show them all. How big is this thing?
So good.
So I just dragged you up. I don't know how many flights of stairs that was.
I thought it was going to be one flight, but it ended up being about 12
points of stairs that I dragged you up here. So at the top of like a viewing tower here at the Forks, we got like a train going on in the background over here. Have you remembered anything that I told you about the
Winnipeg?
Forks? Yeah, or the or Forks or anything?
Forks are because of the river. It used to be an old trading route for the indigenous people. And was there more than that?
Well, it's two. Food? It's two rivers.
It's two rivers. Yes.
Yeah. Two rivers that meet.
The Red.
Yeah.
The Red and the Assiniboine.
Assiniboine. Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah. Two rivers that meet here. So yeah, I mean, this is like a really popular tourist destination.
Yeah.
Tons of cool stuff to go on. Lots of walking and stuff. There's like cool boats that you can take like up and down the river and do tours and fun stuff like that. And so when people come here for conference, did you tell them to come check this out?
Yeah, it's an amazing city. I'm actually surprised.
So yeah, I mean, come check this out. You'll love the Forks. If you ever need a tour guide when you're here, just let me know.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Get the thumb up from T-Dot Boy.
Bye-bye.